Hey guys, it's your man Ron here, and welcome to our fourth entry for the RT Combo Builder series, which I've shown you in our intro vid. As usual, I'll be breaking it down move by move for you to get a better idea on how you can learn and execute these moves smoothly. This is an intermediate combo, which requires 9 moves, both singles and doubles. However, this will be the first time that I'll be incorporating the mic release, just to add some flavor, perhaps a touch of sweetness. So, let's get into it. First off, you should be comfortable enough to do some running skips. Though not too fast, just keep it at a pace that suits you. Start with a southpaw on one side, then shift to a side swing on the same side and then cross. Do this on both sides. Recover with an open, then followed by a cross. Back to open, and then a double cross. Now, coming from the second cross, quickly place one hand, preferably the underhand, to the back to execute the EV. Then, recover straight to an open. So here comes the sweet part. Go for a mid release, either via wrist pop or throw method, whichever you're capable with, catch, and then go for a single bounce. Immediately follow it up with a regular double under, southpaw DU, and side cross DU consecutively. Then finish it off with 2 consecutive EB DUs. That's 1 for each side. Get back to a running skip position and repeat for a second round of the RT Combo 4. Form will always be a key factor in order to execute each move efficiently and smoothly. Releasing the rope close to your body allows for an easy catch and jump. End the combo with some freestyle moves for additional swag. Give this combo a try and let me know how you did through the comment section below. You can also tag me on your Instagram posts at ron.talon with the hashtag RTComboBuilder. Thanks for watching, keep safe, stay healthy, and peace out.